with him because of what he's done for us. Father, thanks again for the even these powerful truths that we just sang. I pray, Lord, that each one here would be full of joy, that joy that he wanted for all the people, all the people. And may that be so for each of us. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. We hope to see you Christmas Eve, 4:30.